Coming soon to theaters.
Good afternoon, gentlemen. Now, we've all heard of the legend of Atlantis. Pure fantasy. Well, that is where you'd be wrong.
That young Thatch gets crazier every year.
I can prove Atlantis exists. I'm sure of it this time.
Milo James Thatch. I'm acting on behalf of my employer, who has a most intriguing proposition for you.
It's the Shepherd's Journal. This journal is the key to finding the lost continent of Atlantis.
They'll never believe you.
I will find Atlantis on my own. I mean, if I have to rent a rowboat.
This is exactly what I wanted to hear.
But forget the rowboat, son. We'll travel in style.
You're gonna need a crew.
Yes, Mr. Thatch.
Well, you'll need engineers and geologists.
Got them all. The best of the best. Gaetan Moliere, geology and excavation. Audrey Ramirez, don't let her age fool you.
The name's Sweet. Joshua Sweet, medical officer.
Vincenzo Santorini, demolitions.
Hey, look, I made a bridge.
Lieutenant, take her down.
Diving officer, submerge the ship.
Dive! Dive!
Like all our chances for survival rest with you, Mr. Thatch. You and that little book.
Coming soon to own on video and DVD.
Over the seven jeweled hills, beyond the seventh fall, live seven woodland creatures in a cottage small. Bashful, sleepy, dark, grumpy, happy, dopey, sneezy. The one that started it all, Walt Disney Pictures proudly presents Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, coming to Disney DVD and video fall 2001.
Return to all the wonder and majesty of Disney's classic masterpiece as the story continues in an all-new animated movie, The Hunchback of Notre Dame 2, featuring the returning all-star voice talent of Demi Moore, Kevin Kline, Tom Hulce, and introducing Haley Joel Osment as Zephyr and Jennifer Love Hewitt as Quasimodo's new friend, Madeline.
She's never seen anybody quite like him before. It didn't
start this way. I play Madeline in the movie.
She's very insecure and doesn't particularly feel pretty or confident or anything like that. And he thinks she's beautiful and amazing.
Maybe someone could love me. I was lost, but now I'm found.
he sort of inspires her to be a better person.
And it's a really amazing story, and it's one of the best love stories you could ever see.
Walt Disney Pictures proudly presents a movie that shows miracles do happen and true love can come true.
I think it's going to be a fantastic movie. I think it's going to be something that you want to have in your house so that you can watch it over and over again.
It's a really sweet story.
Thank you.
The Hunchback of Notre Dame 2. Premiering only on video and Disney DVD. August 28th.
Attention students, this is Principal Brickley talking. I want to inform you all that I have a fat, saggy butt, which I like to scratch every hour on the hour.
Get ready for the recess movie that broke all the rules.
Why, Principal Brickley, sir, what a surprise.
And changed summer forever.
Summer vacation, the ultimate recess.
They thought school was over, but the mystery was just beginning.
I am gonna get rid of recess.
No!
TJ, are you all right?
Those guys at the school, they're doing some kind of evil experiment.
That bonk on the head must have rattled your little brain. You wait right here. I'll go get the baby thermometer and the petroleum jelly.
Okay, that right there, that was messed up.
Now, they're going to save the world. One playground at a time.
Get off our planet, alien scum!
Ninjas! Get it.
Bombardment!
On August 7th, recess will never be the same again.
We're going in.
And no running in the halls!
Recess, school's out.
Dad!
TJ, did you run into the sliding glass door again?
Come back! Your mom's gonna want to take your temperature!
Coming to video and Disney DVD, August 7th.
After the feature, be sure to join us as Sting performs My Funny Friend and Me from the Emperor's New Groove soundtrack, available on Walt Disney Records.
And look who made it through, but your funny friend and me, you see the battles.
And now, our feature presentation.